fans here at the Centrum in Worcester, sold out for a long, long time, chanting they want to see some puppies. And I got a feeling folks here are just about to see those puppies. I want to put those up. Kids, might be bedtime kids. Get ready for school in September. King is teetering. And Malenko, oh my! Malenko over the top. The King has won the first ever over the top, off of the top matchup. And that means that Terry must take off her top. She's going to lose the double barrel slingshot there. Hell, it's Stevie Richards, isn't it? What's this all about?
This is
Terry covered up by Stevie Richards. Well, Jerry Lawler has won the match, but Stevie Richards has ruined the fun. Well, it looks like the Edge is happy with them. The commish made.
I think Triple H should be happy in any match as long as he can get his hands on Y2J.
Hey, I'm happy. I'm real happy right now. Woo! Godfather and some lovely lady. Wow.
The following contest is scheduled for one ball. Taking it way away from the red light district. Weighing in at 320 pounds.
Godfather.
We see the Godfather on Raw this past Monday night having a blast at WWF New York right there in the heart of Times Square.
I'm telling you, WWF New York is the place to be. I was there this past Saturday. It's great.
And the Godfather getting down on SmackDown.
Woo-hoo. Hello, hello. Hey.
It's time.
Oh. Wait a minute.
Well, the Godfather's not going to like this too much. Interrupted by his opponent.
And his opponent from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 297 pounds, Bo Buchanan.
I'm going to tell you something about this guy, Michael. He's one of the meanest, nastiest individuals that I have ever been around. Ordinarily, I like that in a guy, but I don't like the fact that he's coming out here and interrupting the Godfather.
No, I'm going to get this in today. Before I was so rudely interrupted.
There we go.
It's time.
What is this now? What is that?
I have no idea.
Hey,
Stevie, what the hell are you doing out here, man?
King, it's Stevie Richards.
Steven. The name is Steven, Mr. Godfather.
Yes, yeah, Steven Richards, so what?
And I'll tell you what I'm doing out here. I'm doing exactly what I did last Monday night on Raw. I saved millions and millions of viewers out there in TV land from seeing the bare naked breast of Terry Runnels.
You saved them, you idiot. You deprived them.
This guy's a moron.
Steven Richards did what the network would not do. He did what the producers of the program could not do.
What?
I personally took the responsibility to censor what I feel to be vile, profane, and unacceptable marketing material. I did what any respectable organization would do if they had morals, which this one does not.
Who's a
this holier-than-thou guy anyway? What's he talking about?
And Godfather, I'm giving you fair warning right here on SmackDown to clean up your act!
Who is he to warn the Godfather, King?
Stop bringing the half-naked women to the ring!
Stop? What?
Stop promoting sexuality!
This guy's flipping out.
Or Stephen Richards will be forced to censor your activity.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh, wait a minute. Put Buchanan from behind on the Godfather. Godfather taking exception to what Stephen Richards had to say. Up on the ropes.
Oh, I'm telling you, he's an amazing athlete, but he's also mean and disgusting and despicable.
Well, he is that. I totally agree with you on that front, King, as the Godfather hammers away with the right hand to the big pull.
I don't think the pull again. Tremendous balance.
6 foot seven, 350 pounds on the top rope.
Wait a minute, you idiot. I don't think Wolf Buchanan weighs 350 pounds.
What do you think he weighs?
Oh, not 300.
What a boot to the face by the bull to the Godfather.
And I'd say he's a lean 300.
Hey, either way you cut it, he is one big individual.
I'll bet JR knows exactly how much he weighs. JR probably even knows the size of Wolf Buchanan's head.
What a clothesline by the Godfather, knocking the big bull down, and Godfather in control of this matchup.
Oh!
Shoulder block by the Godfather. Tonight, King, Y2J, Dudleys versus DX and Triple H. Six-man tag team matchup.
Hey, you know what I just thought?
Probably the same thing I was just thinking.
Yeah, can you say table for three?
Now look out. What a late drop by the Godfather. Will the Dudley boys bring in tables down to the ring here tonight?
I'm just wondering if the Godfather's going to continue to bring his lovely ladies down to the ring. This Stephen Richards got to be an idiot.
Yeah, what's gotten into him? Look at the right hand by the Godfather of the Bull. Bull tries to battle back. Godfather in control. Into the corner.
All of a sudden, Stephen Richards is going to be morally responsible. Here comes.
Look out for the train. Godfather is on the tracks. The train going to pull into the station. Over the top, lands on the apron. Tremendous athleticism by Bull. Godfather knocks him down outside the ring.
Hey, these lovely ladies are helping him. Hey,
wait a minute. Uh-oh. Poor lady fell down. I think she may have injured her ankle there, King. And the Godfather back into the ring. He's obviously concerned about his lady outside the ring. And a scissor kick by Bull. Godfather has had his attention diverted, and Bull Buchanan picks up the victory.
Godfather wasn't even looking.
Here's your winner.
Got the Godfather off his game, King, and the Bull did the rest here tonight on SmackDown.
Here comes the man right here. A hero! Godfather!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Weighing in at 320 pounds, the Godfather!
Did I ever tell you that green is my favorite color?
About 2 dozen times.
Orlando!
Sold out here in Orlando.
Orlando!
Tickets go on sale this Saturday in such cities as New Haven, Connecticut, Springfield, Massachusetts, and in Louisiana, in Baton Rouge, Lafayette, New Orleans, and in Houston. All on sale this Saturday. The WWF tickets will
opponent,
not last
being
long.
Being accompanied by Trish Stratus, weighing in at 282 pounds, Test!
It was a six-person elimination tag last night on Heat. And we saw Lita take care of Trish just about any way she wanted, King.
Oh, Lita definitely did a number on Trish. But then you know what happened when Lita eliminated Trish? That left Lita in the ring with Test. But she did fare pretty well against Test.
And watch this shot to Lita's face by Test. A near fall there. Watch this. Boom. One more look at it. Test almost beheading Lita.
He had to win the match, didn't he?
Well, he had to do what he had to do.
Right. Man's got to do what a man's got to do. And speaking of that, Trish.
And so now it's going to be the Godfather with his ladies on the outside against Test with his witch or
what?
Whatever she is. Trish on the outside. And the Godfather sticking those right hands in the face of this big youngster. test.
Don't call her a witch. That's Trish Stratus.
Oh, I'm sorry.
She's up there in the stratosphere. Trish.
A little slip of the tongue. And I thought finally got met with that elbow.
Great match.
You think that Shane's getting a little nervous right now? The giant killer?
Well, of course he's nervous. Wouldn't you be if you were injured?
You really think he's going to knock his gun again?
Forced to be put.
Wait a minute.
What's this idiot doing?
That's Stevie Richards.
Wait, ref, look at this idiot over here.
What is Stevie Richards? I think he means well. He's just kind of trying to make everybody's conscience.
He's putting sacks over these girls.
He's putting sacks on those ladies. They're...
What are you doing, you moronic idiot?
I don't understand this. I guess he's trying to...
He's censoring the Godfather's home.
And the Godfather's not going to like this at all, I don't
Godfather,
think.
Look what Stevie Richards is doing.
I don't know what Stevie's his exact motivation is, but...
I hear what these people are calling him. They could be right.
Godfather got hung up there on the top rope by Test and taken down.
Look at
and Test quickly going to the top. Test is quickly going to the top here.
The guy got
me. 6'6 and about 275, and that will be enough.
Can you believe that?
Here's your winner, Test.
Well, Stevie Richards, I guess, is trying to do what he thinks is right, but I don't know that many folks are going to agree with it. We are back live on Raw in Orlando, Florida.
And tonight, Raw is Warren, brought to you by Snacker 2, the world's strongest fat burner. Visit snacker2.com.
And brought to you by Castrol, the official motor oil of the WWF. Get a free WWF Best of SummerSlam video with the purchase of a case of Castrol GTX. See the case for details.
And by Chef Boyardee. Overstuff yourself on Monday nights with Chef Boyardee, Overstuff, and the WWF.
Well, it's obvious to see that Stevie Richards is trying to be the conscience, I guess, the censor of the WWF, as he was trying to cover up the Godfather's ladies on the outside.
We don't believe in censorship around here.
It certainly led to the Godfather's downfall, King, I would say.
Well, Tess came around when Godfather was arguing with Stevie Richards over, look at this, he's covering up the
Stephen,
hose.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kelly. There is an acceptable and an unacceptable way of presenting yourself. And wearing a thong and push-up bras instead of casual slacks and a blouse, well, that's just plain unacceptable. And I realize that our country was founded on freedom. But since we're on the subject of freedom, I have but one question to ask. When does it go too far? I mean, on the eve of our independence, think about it. When does freedom go too far? I mean, are we going to be sitting around riding donkeys naked, shooting off illegal bottle rockets while sipping tequila? Well, I think not. And I'm here to tell everybody that I'm not going to let it happen. The madness stops today. Thank you very much.
Bubba Ray Dudley, tremendous strength. Look out. Hey, ref! Referee, turn around! D-Va Dudley, tough qualification! The lower extremities of D-Lo.
Oh, they should be fined and suspended, the damn Dudleys.
And D-Va's on the warpath.
I can't believe it. Poor
Wait a minute! Bubba Ray just caught for the hardware king!
Oh, Tori! Tori's in WWF New York. Have you watched this?
I don't think you can watch it.
Tori, don't look at this!
On Monday night on Raw, the Dudley boys put the Brooklyn Brawler to a table. Will it be Chaz or D-Lo here tonight?
This is uncivilized.
And look at Bubba Ray Dudley squeezing the life out of Chaz.
Oh, no. Good move by D-Lo over here.
Look out, Bubba Ray setting him up.
Hey,
Chaz with a nice counter. Rolls through, and Bubba Ray kicks out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, double clothesline, both men down. As Devon and D-Lo... Wait a minute. What the heck is it? Hey, it's Kingdom... It's Stevie Richards.
He's an idiot.
What's he doing? He's taking the Dudley's table.
Well, that's the first good thing this idiot's ever done.
What is that all about? Stevie Richards is... What is he doing? He's a nuisance. Stevie Richards is he's a royal pain in the backside. What is Stevie Richards doing?
Where the hell's the damn table?
Well, Bubba Ray is irate.
He just realizes the table's gone.
Bubba, wait a minute. From behind, D-Lo. D-Lo and Chaz double teaming D-Von. Hey, Bubba Ray's looking for the table.
The table.
Double team.
Hey, come over here and try to get our table.
Look out. D-Lo over the top rope. Here's a cover by Chaz and a kick out by D-Von after a count of two. Bubba Ray Dudley was so incensed the table was gone. It took him out of the match for a moment. Look out. Dudley's in. 3D on Chaz. The Dudley death drop hooks the leg.
Wait, no.
It's over. The Dudley boys
Godfather, now the Dudley Boys. Do you have some kind of death wish?
Mr. Kelly, not only will I censor vulgarity and indecent women, I will also censor actions that I deem gratuitously violent, such as putting people through tables. There is absolutely no need for a table in a wrestling match, ever. And I will censor such action because the American public, the viewing audience, allows. No, they don't allow. They embrace such activity. And I will censor that action because the American public, our viewing audience, Mr. Kelly, does not know what's good for them. But I do.
You people think you know what you want to see, but as I've stated before, you do not know what's good for you.
Oh, like you
and
do.
I do.
Oh, yeah, right. How can we get rid of this guy?
So I personally took the responsibility.
Yeah, listen to this.
Can't make their own decisions as to what they choose to.
No, I made my decision.
I took the responsibility to censor this totally unacceptable display.
In the wrong country to censor, buddy.
And I officially declare this contest over.
What?
So, Stevie Richards is. Better now decide what we should or should not watch.
I like the one in the pink. Pretty in pink.
How's Mo telegraph that one? Malenko knocked him down. Wait a minute.
What's this?
It's Stevie Richards. Got out those gates.
Federation.
I'm going to tell you something. Al Snow's going to really be upset when he finds out his girls are gone. He's going to be all alone tonight.
Well, Stevie Richards is struck again. Action continues in the ring. Team Malenko drop kick to the back of the head of Al Snow.
I got to admit, King, that Stevie Richards, he's a nuisance. Nothing but a nuisance.
He's an idiot.
Oh. Both men knocked down center of the ring.
Whoa.
And referee Jack Doan begins the count. And look at Dean Malenko, light heavyweight champion, to his feet on the apron of the ring.
Where are the girls?
That's all you're thinking about. Where are the girls?
Stevie Richards has ruined this whole match for me.
And Al Snow hammered away with the right hands.
We had puppies, we had plastic puppies, we had everything.
Look at Al Snow, top rung. And look at Malenko wrapped up. Wait a minute now.
Malenko had Al Snow with a counter. That idiot.
Indecent women, inflatable or not, are still indecent women. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is totally unacceptable.
To you, baby.
Whether you like it or not, I will continue to censor material that is inappropriate because, ladies and gentlemen, it is for your own good.
What gives him the right, King, to deem what's inappropriate?
All right, I like indecent women, you moron. You said I'm going to get that.
That bitch. Talking about Trish, obviously.
She got right up on the...
I can't believe that nothing ill-advised. Hope the food has prevailed back there. Lita needs medical attention, no doubt about that.
Oh, I'm going to need medical attention guts. Right now, JR. I'm going to get right up myself. Yahoo!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 320 pounds, the Godfather!
Godfather's going to take on Steve Blackman here, one-on-one. And the Godfather and all those ladies.
This guy has more fun than anybody in the WWF, JR. Look at that one at the peak in the front.
I can't argue with that. He's always got a smile on his face, and I think we know why.
He's shot in the hole.
Godfather may not be smiling to get some. Face-to-face with Steve Blackman here momentarily, the reigning hardcore champion.
Oh, what's wrong with Blackman? He needs to loosen up, lighten up. Look at the one on the right, the peak. She may be Miss Right for me, or at least Miss Right now.
Godfather having some fun here tonight. Keen, aren't you a little bit envious?
Uh-huh.
Can you dance?
Not right now. I can't even stand up. But I can dance if I have to, JR. Hey, girls, I'm an organ donor. Need anything?
Oh, let's blaze this thing up right. What's up, Albany? It's time once again for everybody to come aboard the... Let me look around. Are there any pimps up in this house?
King, sit down. Well, you're embarrassing.
Over here.
To all y'all that know that the Godfather be pimping hoes, that I want you to roll a fatty for this pimp daddy, light that blood up and say,
oh no, you gotta be kidding me. Please, we just saw Steven a few moments ago.
That idiot.
Now the self-appointed censor of the WWF is interrupting things again.
What is it with you people?
What is it with you?
Don't you know right from wrong?
That's what you are. The old A-H word.
You sit there and you cheer for violence. You sit there and you cheer for indecency.
No, wait, I wouldn't call it that.
Worst of all, you sit there and cheer for the Godfather and his hoes.
Yeah?
Yeah, big time, obviously.
And your point is what?
Godfather, very popular.
Can somebody tell me where our morals have gone?
Free country, King, you know that, right?
The Godfather and the producers of this show are corrupting the moral fiber of the youth of America. And it's wrong.
That's ridiculous.
We'll be censoring you next.
Do you people hear me? It's wrong.
Unfortunately, we can't hear you.
Godfather, you cannot have scantily clad women accompany you to ringside.
What?
Why not?
Because it's indecent and it is totally unacceptable. And I will continue to censor you and your lady friends because, quite frankly, you do not know any better.
Who does he think he is? The conscience of the WWF?
Yeah, I'm starting
it's
to have
Stevie.
A real problem with him.
I do know one thing. That your censoring behind is costing me the hardcore title right now.
Right. Get him
so
out of
I
here.
Tell you what, my brother, why don't you bring your conscience Bring all your high morals, bring your butt in this ring, and I'll show you what we think about your censorship.
Yeah!
Sounds like a fair deal to me.
It ain't one time for me, Godfather! Wait a minute, he's coming down here.
Here comes Steven.
I'd like to see this. Try to censor the Godfather now.
Godfather, violence has never solved anything.
That's not necessarily
true. And besides, I refuse to soil my hands with the likes of you, unless it was self-defense.
Well, I tell you what, boy, you better start defending yourself.
Here comes the Godfather.
Get him.
Godfather, go. He's going right after Steven.
Put a good sense
of shit. Steven turning tail and run like a scalded dog. And the Godfather running. Hey,
look out.
My God, that's move, you kid.
What's he doing? He's
attacking the Godfather.
Stevie Richards.
What in the hell is going on here?
Oh, my gosh.
Will Buchanan. Yes, he is. Dressed like Stephen Richards, but why? The ball hammering at the Godfather, who just, look at the agility of that. Unbelievable. The scissors kick for Bull Buchanan. And Stephen Richards he's gathering up the ladies and running the ladies back toward the locker room there.
Eric, can't you do something about this?
I wish I could. Stephen Richards running the ladies out of here. What in the hell is going on?
Bull Buchanan.
Just moments ago, the self-appointed censor, the WWF, Stephen Richards, interrupted the Godfather's scheduled match with Steve Blackman. Here comes Bull Buchanan, dressed just like Stephen Richards King, assaulting the Godfather.
And then, what was even worse, Stephen Richards comes out, gets all the Godfather's ladies, and runs them to the back. I hate this guy.
Godfather, it seems Stephen Richards' crusade has taken a physical turn with the addition of Bull Buchanan.
Man, Stephen Richards thinks he can tell people what to wear, how to think, how to act. Man, he don't know what the people want. And now he's going to bring Bull in on me? Well, I tell you what, I'm going to show them both just how hard pimping really is.
Whoa. That was on the line.
Oh, no.
What?
The self-appointed conscience of the WWF, the self-appointed censor, Stephen Richards. But why in the world is Bull Buchanan out here with Stephen Richards?
Don't tell me there's other people that have the same beliefs as this moron Stephen Richards.
I mean, you think they share the same philosophy?
You tell me there's other people other than Stephen Richards that don't like to see puppies and kittens and have fun?
I'll tell you, Stephen Richards on Raw Monday Night, King, tried to censor the Godfather, and Godfather went after Stephen Richards and ran into Bull Buchanan.
Oh, what's this idiot going to say now?
I am excited to say that I have found one person who regards morality above all else. A man who is willing to fight the good fight. A man who, unlike all you people, knows the consequences of certain actions. That you cannot, and I repeat, you cannot go around half naked in thongs putting people through tables.
Going through tables naked? What's he talking about? Who's naked?
And your language isn't appropriate. Let me explain. If there were no boundaries, if there were no rules, then we would live in utter chaos, and that is wrong.
I wish there were no Stephen Richards.
Now, I understand that you people may not like me censoring these grotesque displays.
Grotesque? What are you talking about?
But believe me, it is for your own good.
The only grotesque puppies I've ever seen belong to Mae Young. You remember those?
And with the help of Mr. Buchanan and a little luck, our country shall be raised from the depths of depravity. And each and every one of you people will thank us for it.
He sounds like a cult leader, King.
Whatever. Oh, look at that.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait a minute.
Now it's time for everybody to show you what we really like. Stephen Richards.
Well, there's no match schedule here, King. I don't know what's going on now, but here's the man who has been the victim of Stephen Richards' censorship in recent weeks.
Whoa.
The Godfather.
Well, I'll tell you right now, I know what's going on. Godfather and the ladies. Woo-hoo.
And Godfather's heading out here. Stephen Richards, the self-appointed censor of the World Wrestling Federation, trying to tell us what to watch. What about freedom of speech?
Yeah, I don't want anybody telling me what I can watch on television.
What about freedom of expression? Who's Stephen Richards to say what we can watch?
I don't know about you people here, but I enjoy my freedom.
There you go.
That's right.
I cherish all my individuality, baby. I actually love this country and what it stands for. Man, I want to look at beautiful women wearing what they want.
Yeah, that makes me stand up.
I want to say anything I want to say when I want to say it.
That's what America's all about.
But best of all, big brother, best of all, I want, right now, to take this fist and cram it down your throat.
Out for that! Yes, sir!
Well, the Godfather is done talking, and he's ready to fight. And here we go, Godfather and Bull Buchanan.
Come on, Godfather!
Going at it inside the ring. And here's a referee. The bell rings. We got a match underway.
Come on, Godfather. You fought for a freedom of speech.
This is an unscheduled match on SmackDown.
Yeah!
The World Act is going to happen here tonight.
SmackDown! I'm liking it.
And Godfather. For freedom of expression, hammering away on Bull Buchanan, who has become a follower, I guess, of this self-appointed censor, Stephen Richards.
Oh, Godfather!
Oh, what a clothesline by Bull Buchanan.
Listen to the cheers of those ladies over there.
And playing with those right hands to the Godfather as Stephen Richards looks on at ringside.
Get out of there, ref. He's stolen out our freedom of speech here.
Bull Buchanan with the right hand to the Godfather. I'll tell you, the Godfather's standing up for freedom of expression, freedom of speech. Oh, and what a boot to the face of the Godfather.
Come on!
Remember what Stephen Richards said on Raw Monday Night, King? He's a non-violent man. Violence solves nothing.
I'll tell you what, I believe in our freedom. One of my favorite freedoms is the right to bear arms.
And look at Bull Buchanan choking the Godfather. What in the world has Stephen Richards said to drive Bull Buchanan to this?
Oh, come on, Godfather, help him. Help him, girls.
Bull Buchanan dressed in the same outfit as Stephen Richards.
Well, that's weird.
Oh, look at the athleticism of Godfather County.
Good job.
Big block to the big pole by the Godfather. These two huge boxers going at it in the ring. The Godfather trying to gain momentum.
Hey, look at that now.
Look at Stephen Richards. Yeah, not violent, all right. Godfather rolls Bull Buchanan up. There's two and a kick out by Bull.
Come on, Godfather.
Hey, look at, wait a minute.
Look at this.
The Godfather's ladies.
Here we go.
We're cornering Stephen Richards.
I think they need some help. Somebody needs some help. Let me go over there.
In the ring, Godfather and